Arg.
Do you believe a thing can be inherently evil? Marston House, for instance.
How do you like that old house?
It needs work, but we have time.
Strangers don't usually come here this time of year.
I'm not a stranger.
Our Stephen King season continues.
We shouldn't have gone through the woods.
The thing is moving.
With a spine-chilling classic.
Quiet little town of Salem's Lot. I think that an evil house attracts evil men.
Salem's Lot, the miniseries, Saturday, 9 o'clock, Sky One.
A typical day for me is a very hectic day. My job is I shop for the elderly.
She's a little diamond.
I do about 5 or 6 shop loads a day. So I have to pick up their shopping lists and then I poodle off up to Asda and do their shopping for them. I use Asda because it's such good value for money. They're always amazed how much change I take them. Because let's face it, all they have to live on is their pensions.
I'd put them do without her.
Brain of Fire on DVD and video. It's us versus them. Matthew McConaughey, Christian Bale, Reign of Fire. Own it on DVD and video now.
Open top. Hatchback. Pickup. Cabriolet. Open top. Hatchback. 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 Open top. Stop it. Just grow up.
The new Citroën C3 Pluriel. 4 cars in one.
Each serving of Ribena contains 100% RDA of vitamin C, which children need to grow up big and strong.
Don't let hay fever threaten your summer. Ask for Claritin Allergy. It works fast and won't make you drowsy, so you can get on with your life.
I'm placing you under arrest for the future murder of Sarah Marks.
There hasn't been a murder in 6 years. There's nothing wrong with the system.
We are arresting individuals who have broken the law.
But they will.
I have a warrant in my pocket that says murder.
Don't run.
He set me up. Who's the victim? I've never heard of him, but I'm supposed to kill him in less than 36 hours.
Free cons see the future, and they're never wrong.
But it's not the future if you stop it.
Sometimes, in order to see the light, you have to risk the dark.
Minority Report, now showing on Sky Box Office.
The following program contains flashing light effects.
How about the expression?